guest reader, Miss Angela.
Therefore, I tell you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat or what you will drink, or about your body, what you will wear. It is not life more than food, and the body more than clothing. Look at the birds of the air. They neither sow nor reap, they gather into barns, and yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Are you not of more value than they? And can any of you, by worrying, add a single hour to your span of life? And why do you worry about clothing? Consider the lilies of the field, how they grow. They neither toil nor spin, yet I tell you, even Solomon in all his glory was not clothed like one of these. But if God so clothes the grass in the field, which is alive today and tomorrow is thrown into the oven, will he not much more clothe you? You of little faith, therefore do not worry, saying, what will we eat, or what will we drink, or what will we wear? For it is the Gentiles who strive for all things. And indeed your heavenly Father knows that you need all these things. But strive first for